feeties.
Why don't you say tuck ahead of time?
I am, but that's how I started with tuck. Now he's afraid he's going to get his feet stepped on.
Yeah.
So he tucks it up.
Right.
But the other thing, sit. And I've worked this a lot. Tuck it up.
Good.
Good. And the other thing, good boy, that I don't like, and I'm trying to fix it, is I think he comes in too close.
Oh,
so I've been kneeing.
You gotta bend your knees more.
But
put your upper body further back. Your upper body
good.
Back.
Good. Don't good. Stretch.
You gotta stretch
yes.
this back.
He's good. Not touching you, so that's
good. No.
Looks good on
but
camera.
That was
the
knee.
You bend your knees.
You how can
like
you
this.
Tell right now?
But it's not
angle.
The knees. You
what have to be that's from the side.
What I've been
chair.
Doing
well,
is
no.
I've been going
you can't
like
tell he's touching her from the side.
No, I'm talking about him being straight.
Oh, I'm talking about from the side.
I want Allison's front. I don't want him thinking that he.
No.
So blasting close.
Oh, I see.
Okay. Because guaranteed he's high as a kite.
MF
slamming.
Okay.
Good boy. Okay. So I guess I answered my own questions,
right.
and
that's
I think I fixed my
up.
Own issue
yep.
yesterday. See?
That's good.
So
I used to get feet on feet.
Well, I don't want the back either.
I get